According to Debo, a number of businesses face challenges during the year. He calls for reconciliation amid these challenges experienced in the businesses with lack of finances to keep their business. On the issue of fraudsters, Debo said some people are brilliant and dupe people to make money and cause losses in the business sector.
As we speak now, there are people, the year has never been good for them. The businesses have not been well. They lack finances for whatever they need. They cannot afford food, they cannot afford decent clothes, entertainment, holidays, and so on. Everyone needs is different. So we have this group of people who are disfranchised. So that group is there. But we also have another group that is brilliant. They're trying to dupe people. There are so many con men that have run to town from the cities. They have come here, they are conning us. Even thieves, the cases of pickpocketing has increased. The cases of fraud have also increased. So there are people who are taking advantage of this beehive of activities to try to cause people losses in their finances. We also need to be careful as we do that.
With travels from upcountry to Kampala and other cities and cities to villages, there were appeals to transport sector to avoid overspeeding causing death but provide good customer care to the people.
As these transport services have come on high demand, buses are moving up and down. In the past years, we saw accident rate goes up during festive season. It's my prayer that this time, let the drivers and the bus owners try to regulate the transport sector, police and so on, so that we don't need to die in the course of getting the benefits of Christmas.
Jackson Lee Buti Atima, the MP for Arua Central Division in Arua City, asks the community to report suspicious characters during festival season and prevent crimes like theft, kidnap and robbery, among others.
Caution the community members that we be cautious about who is my neighbor from this point. And what is this person likely to do? If we see some suspicious characters, we should report to the authorities like police, LUCs, so that we avert, we stop crime being committed. We prevent some occurrences of crime, especially theft, kidnaps, things like, robbery. We need to prevent this by guarding jealously.
He cautions the business community to beware of people who target their money at business points. He asks them to take precaution in this rush hour from those who want to get money in a wrong way.
Two, I also want to caution community members, especially the business community, from such wrong elements. There are those who are, targeting your business, especially those who are handling money, banks, money lenders, mobile money operators, agents banking, mobile banking. All those will be targeted. So I caution that whatever business you do, take precaution, because this is a rush hour. I may say a rush hour for those who will want to achieve, who will want to do something.
West Nile region with 12 districts and one city has numerous porous border routes, which makes entry of criminals and any other person easy to the country from neighboring South Sudan and Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo. Report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news.